Our next guest helps create magical winter wonderlands for families across the country to enjoy. She is the director of public relations at Gaylord Hotels. Please welcome back Martha Neibling.
Welcome back, Martha.
Oh my gosh. I just love what you do. I mean, every holiday season, each of the 5 Gaylord hotels just create these magical winter wonderlands with so many fun festive activities. Can you tell us about some of
those? Yeah, we have these large-scale resorts all through the country, and during Christmas time, they transform into winter wonderlands. So you'll find over 10 million twinkling lights. We have tens of thousands of ornaments, Christmas trees, and so many fun events like ice skating, snow tubing, and gingerbread decorating too. So something for all ages to enjoy.
Wow. It's amazing. Mm-hmm. And my niece and her fiance and her good friend, Rachel, recently visited in Washington, D.C. just last year. And there they are in their parkas. And there's her friend, Rachel,
that.
Their teachers. And they had the greatest time. When I tell you, Martha, she was saying to me, Aunt Debbie, so I'm going to do this ice attraction at the Gaylord Hotel. I said, I know all about it. And she was like, I'm going to freeze.
I've been an expert for years.
I said, they're going to give you parkas. It's going to be great. So, yes, the big attraction at all of these properties is the ice. And it is ice like you've never seen it before, like you just said. It's really quite magical. Mm-hmm. And the artisans who create these masterpieces and who sculpt these come from across the globe, like literally.
Across the globe, yes.
At the other end of the earth.
We bring almost 200 ice artisans all the way from Harbin, China, which is known as the Ice City of China. They're professional carvers. They spend 30 days with us carving the ice. It starts out with, you know, a lot of heavy lifting and chainsaws, but by the end, after 30 days, they're chiseling the details of these beautiful sculptures. They are amazing at their craft.
And it's a lot of ice. Did you say 10
million pounds? Yeah, 10 million pounds of ice in total.
That's
all different colors.
Goodness.
Stunning.
So that's a lot of work. And I keep thinking in my head, well, ice tends to melt. So
yes,
how do you keep everything intact?
It is just a little bit chilly in there.
We'll
keep it at a wintry 9 degrees.
Wow.
Inside with coolers to keep the ice intact. But we do give complimentary parkas to all of the adults and kids that come through to keep them nice and warm when they see it. We even took Ken through, your own Ken, a couple of years ago, and we had a great time watching how it's done and meeting an artisan as well.
So each year at every destination and every single property, the theme changes.
What can we expect this year? New theme for someone to discover every year. At our Gaylord Texan Resort, you're going to find a Charlie Brown Christmas in ice, very classic and colorful that all ages will enjoy. And then at our Gaylord Opryland Resort that's in Nashville, Tennessee coming up, they're going to have A Christmas Story, which is a favorite movie during the holiday season depicted in ice, which is super amazing to see. And then at Gaylord National Resort outside of Washington, D.C., we have Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas, another fun classic theme. And at our brand new Gaylord Rockies Resort in Aurora, Colorado, you'll see Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just looking at this and taking it all in and just cannot believe every detail, everything. I mean, the scale of all of this is massive.
Right. It is. It's amazing. Gaylord Palms will have the first Polar Express this year, which I cannot wait to see. It's really like nothing you've ever seen before. It's truly a unique winter experience.
Where is the Polar Express again?
Gaylord Palms, outside of Orlando.
Wow.
And you know Orlando's hot, so to keep that ice cold.
Yes.
Keep it cold.
Well, it's funny watching the videos and like seeing the kids go down with the snow tubes and everything. They just seem so happy. And I know you guys put so much work into this every year.
We do.
And to see the families walk through the door, it just must be so special.
We have thousands of people that work year-round to create these magical experiences for families. They're so passionate about it. Yeah. And the days that the doors open and the families walk through and you see the smiles on their faces and making memories together, it truly is magical and heartwarming, and that's, you know, why we do it.
Listen, I'll tell you what, my family is amongst those. My niece Mary Frances cannot stop talking about it. And I know that there was one guest in particular that recently really touched your heart.
Yeah, I met a woman recently, and she told me that she used to come to ICE and the Gaylords with her family growing up, and now she's bringing her little kids and making new memories with them. So it's, you know, going from generation to generation. We've done it for 19 years now. And it's just one of the most favorite things that we get to do.
What a wonderful idea. I feel like a lot of people, too, sometimes are looking for a tradition to create with their family, mm-hmm. and what a beautiful one
it is.
Create.
It's so true.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much
Definitely
for having
me. Definitely puts me in the Christmas spirit.
I know. Is it December yet? That.
So a holiday room.
Thank you, Martha.
Yes, thank you so much. Holiday room packages and event tickets are now on sale. So for more information, go to Christmas@GaylordHotels.com.